Get this party started. Here we go. What's that? Talk to Lord
Herman. My oath is to the forest entire.
Windows, I have an urgent request to make you. Recently, the Wild Hunt has been encountering mass fae in greater numbers, particularly in the area surrounding Blackthorn Grove. I sent a hunting party to investigate, but they have yet to return. Herlon was leading the hunt. You have offered him aid before, yes? I ask that you do so again. Search the area for signs of the missing hunters and report back to me.
Our prey be we can ill afford to lose more huntsmen and huntresses. Find them and bring them home.
Where am I going? I'm a bear! I will never stop doing that. I'm a bear. Might be close. Yeah, I am close. There we are. There he is.
What do you fight for?
Keep your voice down. They're mass fae nearby.
I require aid. Do what you must.
The hunting party was ambushed not far from here. I nearly escaped capture, but the others have taken deeper into the Blackthorn Grove. Must find and rescue them, but we are vastly outnumbered. We need to disguise ourselves while we search the grove. See if you can find something that you could use. Do so. I need a little longer to recover from my wounds. Find two massive positions.
For our, we will need disguises. Search the area for something we can use.
I'm a druid, so I can stealthy stuff.
The masters.
I mean, considering I'm kind of just like, it should fit right in. Here we go, got two masks. I am in shirtless mode. Everybody's sexy about that.
I serve the queen.
What have you found? Yes! You can use these masks to disguise ourselves.
the forest.
These disguises will allow us to explore the grove and detective, and beware of the overseers. Their dressed magic will more than likely be able to pierce through our deception. We need to save the rest of my hunting party while we still can.
For Arden, don the mask when you are ready. You must find the others.
Stay on when I go like this. Nope. It still considers me
Jess. The entire grove has been possessed. Take care not to be unmasked. Azalar, I feared as much. He deserved better than this. Nera was the fiercest among us. She would never have knelt to the Drust. Taeris, might embrace you, old friend. Guayir, she yet breathes. But what have they done to her? Are you in need of the Wild Hunt?
Guayir is the only survivor, and she's already been affected by the Drust Curse magic. We can't just leave her here. Not like this.
What do you fight for?
I will do whatever it takes to save Guayir. From the Drust Curse, Lord Hearn must be informed of what befell my hunting party. Deliver my report to him while I escort Guayir back to the heart of the forest. Guayir is under my leadership during the ambush. She is my responsibility. I will make sure she gets home safely.
The forest. Report to Lord Hearn. I will guide Guayir to safety.
I'm a bear. Go here.
Hail, mortal.
Did you find the lost hunt party? So Guayir and Aralon are the only survivors. This is grave news.
For Queen and Drust's curse will soon bend Guayir to their will. It is too great a risk to keep her here.
There may yet be hope for the young huntress. I dream, and the world trembles.
There is one who may know how to dispel the curse from the Guayir in the mountains of Drustvar, as Ulfar, an ancient thorn speaker who sided with the humans of Kul Tiras against his fellow Drust.
Courage, young one. Hope is never lost.
Taking out the mask. I am Kul Tiras. I should know about this.
Time
I'm a Kul Tiras druid, for that
the
matter.
The dream is eternal.
22 is then and asks for his wisdom. He may hold the answers he seeks. Lord Hearn and I will tend to Guayir once she arrives with Aralon.
Every dream. If there exists a way to break the Drust's curse, Ulfar will know of it. Seek his wisdom.
Hey, he gives me a tomorrow directly to Drustvar. How convenient! What's more convenient is I can fly here. Takes
me
right there.
It was bold of the Horde to attack Drustvar. but they've overextended themselves. Strike now and drive them out.
Have oh, pardon my friend. To learn. You have come from beyond the veil to seek my wisdom. A long journey indeed. You know the curse of which you speak, a dark magic that possessed the mind of the afflicted. Long ago, the Druss were ruled by a sorcerer king named Gorak Tul. It was he who twisted our rituals and upon the path of death and decimation. You will need to claim a portion of his power to break the curse. Take this fetish to Gul Inath and temper it in the flame of oblivion. Beware, it is a vile place and danger lurks among the shadows. View the dress fetish with the power of Gorak Tul.
Stand strong.
Did he say anything? No, he doesn't really say anything. What does this music remind me of?
A new horde threat calls for new ordnance. See how this fares out in the field.
Of course, being in Dressfire, I'm gonna get the world quest.
The citizens of Drustvar are under attack from the Coven's forces. Drive the witches back.
They did some repairs.
Pitiful mortal! That witless Thornspeaker led you right into my grasp. Gul Inath will be your grave!
I'm out of range!
Like other night phase, I can just kind of like walk by all of these. Tool's magic empowers the curse, and only his magic can break it. And since Gorak Tul's dark power seething from this fetish, handle it with caution, Druid. In my youth, I was mentored by a wise, powerful Thorn Speaker named Kirvar. She passed from this world long ago, but her soul may yet rest within the Shadowlands. Kirvar's knowledge is ancient and vast, far eclipsing my own. She may be able to offer you the guidance that you cannot. Seek her out. Deliver the fetish to her, she will know what to do. May the wind be your guide.
of the woods.
Put on a cloak long enough so I can teleport to Stormwind. I already used my Hearthstone, so I can't just go right back to the Heart of the Forest. But there's a portal to Ouroboros right here. I'm a bear. They'll never get old to me.
We stalk the moon.
Yes, I've heard of someone by that name. Erelon may know where to find her.
Night embrace you.
Kvara, I have not heard that name in many an age. She used to make her home near Evertide Grove to the south. Erelon knows the way well. I suggest you take him with you. I fear that the situation with Kvara weighs heavily upon him. Perhaps joining you on the hunt will do him some good.
Good hunting.
She slumbers for now. Though her dreams offer little solace.
We will find a way to save you, Gweir.
Gweir.
I swear it. Are you in need of the Wild Hunt? Do what you must. Kivar resides in a den near Eventide Grove. I will meet you there.
Erelon blames himself for this misfortune. I fear guilt may overwhelm him.
Yeah.
Kivar isn't here, but there are signs of a struggle. Something must have happened to her. I serve the queen.
There's a place good, but Kivar is nowhere to be found. It's clear that a struggle took place. I fear that Kivar may have been taken by the Drust. I scouted the surrounding area before you arrived. Eventide Grove has been overrun. The Drust cannot have taken her far. May yet be able to find her. I just pray that we're not too late.
Do what you must. Search the grove. The Drust could not have taken her far.
Right, a little.
Come for a lesson, have you?
Wolfar sent you find me. Free me from this cage and I'll do what I can do to
aid you. Beware the woods.
But you know the old bear hasn't forgotten about me. I'm fortunate neither have the Drust. I was enjoying a peaceful afterlife before they showed up. I do not bother trying to force upon this cage. You can only unlock it with 3 separate keys, and each from a different Drust commander. We should be somewhere nearby. Find them.
Strength of my cage has 3 separate locks, each with its own key. I think the Drust might be afraid of me.
Too far away.
Got some ads, which the not stealthy people have brought. Wait 2 seconds before my combo is up. They went to a different one. Kivar away. I would love to help you, but as you can see, I'm not exactly free to leave. The Drust locked me in this cage and dragged Kivar away. If you release me, I'll show you where they went. The Drust just took Kivar away. They said they were going to sacrifice her and win their rituals. If we hurry, we might be able to save her. I've seen where the Drust keeps their sacrificial altar. It's scary, but I will take you there. No time to waste. Follow me.
I fight for Ardenweald. What can this old Thornspeaker do for you, hmm?
Damn it. I shouldn't have just jumped in. Now I have to wait for a respawn, hopefully in 2 minutes. Or less. We'll see. Probably didn't need it, but... it makes things go faster. There we go. He'll be dead before my combo comes up.
Perfect timing, you two. Though you did cut it close.
In a moment too soon, I appreciate your punctuality. My den is not far away. We should hurry before more dressed arrive. Maybe a way to break the curse and free your friend's mind, but it will require some work. Ulfar is wise to send you to me. He knew that a portion of Glort Tool's power would be necessary, but the other reagents we need do not exist on Azeroth. My den is not far from here. Meet me there, and I will help you prepare a ritual to break the curse.
Maintain the balance. Meet me back at my den. I will do whatever I can to assist you. What is it? Speak up!
Feels good to be out of the cage and back home in my den.
Strike fast, strike
true. In order to perform
true.
The ritual, I need some Nox root from Darkreach. It is a unique plant that only grows within soil that has been corrupted by dress magic. Darkreach lies to the west, not far from my den. What was also peaceful verdant grove is now filled with blight and ruin. I will travel to the heart of the forest to prepare the ritual. Meet me there when you have gathered the Nox root.
Maintain. Mawalker, you gather the Nox root. Aralon, we will need a witch's satchel. Stealing one from the Drust will be a perilous task.
I will not return without it. You have my word.
Meet me at the heart of the forest to complete the ritual. Good hunting, both of you.
It's Nika. There's some.
I'm just thinking about my other Night Fae characters doing this that aren't druids or rogues. It's going to take a lot longer. Whoever killed that, I am happy, thankful. Three more to go. Might be tricky. I got away. I don't think I've ever saw the animation of part of it.
Come for a lesson, have you?
You brought three agents. Good. We are able to find enough Nox root for the ritual. Unfortunately, we have another problem.
Strength of the forest.
Sent Erlon to steal a witch essential from the Drost, a dangerous statue which he was yet to return. How did I guess? The Drost Night Screamers carry many reagents. We need to perform the ritual. We cannot proceed without one. We must go to the Oaken Assembly to procure one of their satchels and find Erlon if we can.
Strike fast. Erlon has yet to return with the satchel. I fear he may be in danger, or worse.
Speak plainly.
Okay. shattered remains of a Silvari spear litter at the ground. You recognize the spear as belonging to Erlon. This confirms that Erlon was here. Unfortunately, he is nowhere to be found. With the remains of Erlon's spear to the Lord of Rainy Hearn. I wonder if a rogue could pickpocket this. Maybe there's a better one. Here we are. Just need to find the right one and take out the ads before I battle the boss. Actually, if I probably did that before I did the others, it probably would have been much better.
I fight for Ardenweald.
Here you have the satchel, and what of Erlon? This contains everything we need. Give you a memento, I'll prepare the reagents for our ritual.
Beware the woods.
The Wild Hunt.
What news do you bring? Though this bodes ill, I am not ready to give up hope that Aralon survived. He may still be out there. I will assemble a search party. We will find him and bring him home, no matter what fate has befallen him. Thank you.
I pray beware, Aralon. I will send a search party at once. We will not lose him to the Drust.
What is it? Speak up!
I have finished making preparations for the ritual. The moment of truth has come. The Drust fetish that Ulfar gave you will channel the ritual's power into Gwyir, which should counteract the curse that imprisons your mind. This will not be pleasant. It may not even work, but this is the only chance we have to free her.
Strike fast! Strike me ready, Ma Walker! Gorakzar's sorcery will not be easily purged. Destroy those things quickly! Keep at it! The Drust's hold upon her is weakening! Stay with us, Gwyir. This curse is nearly broken. Gwyir! No! What can this old thorn speaker do for you?
He performed the ritual at Admiralty, but the Gorakzar's power was too strong for Gwyir to withstand. There's nothing more we could do, I'm afraid. Seems the Masfey are lost to us after all.
Maintain the balance.
Hail, mortal.
The Drust will pay for this, and this curse will pay for this foul curse that they've unleashed upon us. We have lost too many allies, too many friends to give you up now. Even though we cannot save those who have fallen into possession, we can end their torment. I will instruct the hunt to put down all possessed they encounter. Please deliver this report to the Winter Queen. She must be told what we have learned. Thank you for your service, Undoza. You're our true friend and guardian of Ardenweald.
Good hunting. Bring word to the Winter Queen. She will want to know of this.
What news do you bring? If the Thorn Speakers are no way to break the curse, then perhaps it is truly no hope with the possessed. These are tidings most dire.
Come, troubling news, mortal. I had hoped we would discover the means to restore those possessed by the Drust. Sadly, those taken are now lost to us. Gorakzar will pay dearly for the wound she has inflicted upon my realm.
Where do we strike?
All right.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grumble.
I need to do something to empty my bags a little bit.
Farewell, friend of the Grumble.
Where do we strike? My heart.
Now, one more thing to finish renowned is to return Lost Souls quest. The only one left that I've got renowned. I've been getting a few set pieces too. So I just have the head, cape, and pants. Then I'll have a complete set. Except I won't use this cape. I'm gonna use the wings. Is my soul bind thing, and all right, so we'll be at 15 compared to my soul keeper. And courtier's raiment at level 16, so that's next week. ...40 weeks to finish the entire campaign. Jump into the mall! Nice thing is that the thing is that the imprisoned souls are shared. That's all she wrote. Nice, quick and easy one.
Here.
you interesting.
Does that mean... Uh-oh. Just a bunch of lag. Now to get some advice. Sure.
Name the quarry.
I mean, I can, like, collect 10 each time. Next week. This is precise alignment. I do this for reasons.
I really need to get, like, at least one of the rest of the Covenants up so I can actually see their campaign stuff. I'm gonna have to look through my characters, figure out what I want.
Welcome to the Weald.
Hey, another Calteran Druid. Cool. Do some quickly.
Munchies, munchies, lucky do's and loot.
There you go.
May your feet find good trails.
From one sapling, a forest.
I have a bunch of anima. Unfortunately, everything needs 5k to upgrade, and I'm at 16 redeemed souls, which is a good thing. As soon as I get 5k anima, I'm going to go conservatory. I think that's my... One, it has the most, requires the most souls. Something. So I need Venthyr. Draxus and Kyrian. Right, so I'm gonna do something. So I figured out who I wanna do Venthyr and Necrolords for. Two Death Knights. Windono is Venthyr, and over on Earthen Ring, my Death Knight is going to be Necrolord, but I'm running him through the stories. The others, I'm going to just bounce over to Threads of Fate so that I can figure out if there's one, because... Actually, no. I'll just go ahead. I changed my mind. I'm going to use my Warlock, which I already had selected as Kyrian. This way I don't ruin what I was doing before. Right, so right now... So, I'm going to cycle for my alts. I'm going to cycle through these three, get them to max, and try to catch up on my... I want to say, catch up on renown on those, and get through the campaigns, so I can show off the campaigns here. So I'm going to cycle through by starting, because I was cycling through, previously I was just cycling through top to bottom for my alliance, and then bottom to top. So it's kind of like a circle of... Actually, to you, it'd be like this. So for about... I'm going to go about another 45 minutes. I like to wind down before bed, and playing WoW isn't winding down. But watching Toku... Kamen Rider Agito. With no raid this week, I can kind of laze off on... I'm being lazy on my main. Okay. So the goal I'm doing for the Threads of Fate characters is I'm going to try to have them go through.
Stoneborn troops are strong, but their aim leaves something to be desired. Help them deploy aid to our allies on the battlements below.
I'm going to do world quests along the way, but I'm going to skip bonus objectives because they can be a bitch, except especially if they're filled with bars. Oh. Ah. My aim's horrible too. Oh, here we go. Conversation in the Entourage chat about the word fuck being an acronym. I wish I had an aiming reticle, but I don't. So I have to, like, just look downwards.
Sinvol will remain safe thanks to your efforts.
I will enjoy humbling you.
Nice thing is, I got a passive on. That makes me go faster. What's this way? I believe. Because I got the quest for this here. And the guy's like right around the corner. The way they have me go through all this is kind of wonky.
It has been so long since I laid hands on a living mortal.
Hunt down every soul that hides within these halls.
Closer. I am out of range.
Paladin into Death Knight. She's following me. I only say she because that's the character. I don't know who the player is. Apparently that was correct.
What secret shall be your soul's undoing? Darkest greetings, Moorwalker.
wonder what my Venthyr ability is. Oh, that's right.
Your own Sinstone grows. I will enjoy humbling you.
I deserve a better.
Have you come to confess? The Master is watching. We have eternity to know you.
Alright. Are you right back? I just need to refresh my beverage. After all that time, just need to refresh the beverage just now. Nothing like homemade Arnie Palmer's. Anyways, back to it. You know, that Soul Flay ability has range. I deserve
better!
This guy's like doing nothing to me.
The lies of the accuser and her traitors.
Oh, something new.
I'm heading here. This shouldn't be too bad. I like this. This is like leading me on a tour. Okay, I'm just gonna hop on this thing because it's safe. And hopefully it will take me where I wanna go. Might take me the long way around. So hopefully it's taking me like through here. It's gonna run over. Yes. So the thing about Rubendreth is don't stand in the middle of the streets because you never know when these guys are coming. All right, I'm gonna get off here. All right, this is a level 60 zone. So this might be a little corpse hopping. Okay, let me figure out a route here. So where's my end goal? My end goal is up here. Right? Somewhere around here. No, it's down here. Okay. No, I think I was going the right way. No, I wasn't, because I was going up this bridge. I need to go down that way. Found it.
Why would anyone walk anywhere?
So all these all these exclamation points. Okay, so I'm wondering if it's going to have me come... I'm not sure if it's going to have me come out here or up here first. Oh, it's coming down here. I'll wait for a ride. Here's a ride.
Empire's getting larger by the day. Eating up this place. Hope you can do something about it.
While I'm doing this, I can do a world quest.
Thank you.
Tithe Lord and his sycophants greedily demand tithe from the village ward. Let us take our own toll.
Oh, I waited too long. Totally in the wrong place. I knew that was going to attack me. Spider's gonna come up. Because it goes first. But that is okay. It's gonna die right here. Or maybe not. A little chunk and it'll be fine. This is going to ping this guy down a little. Actually, pretty good. I'm just gonna do a quick chance mug thing. Everything.
Shop, browse. Smell. Friend of the Grummels.
Bear chest of death barbarian. Look at that. Anyways.
Let us see how well you bargain.
You make me miss my mortal body.
Bring out your tithe.
Oh, something new.
Please help us complete the ritual of atonement, and then we can speak with you. Human monk. How boring. I mean, humans in general are just boring. Which is why I only have one, and that I'm only going to keep until they have the human. Once I get the human heritage armor, I'm going to turn my regular human into a Kaltir human.
Need something built or broke? I'm your traitor.
Everyone knows why are there droplets of anima around.
The master is watching. Always watching.
With a tithe, I have no souls left and no surplus of anima. The mistress Mihail must tell the truth.
Everyone.
No, I missed one.
Approach freely. Darkest greetings.
My mortal body.
Bring out your tithe.
It has been so long since I laid hands on a living mortal. Are you in a rush? Go safely.
Little transmog ad. Morningstar. Yeah, it's just a simple mace. Well, I suppose that's what a Morningstar is. It's a mace with spikes. We've been through this, I think. I kind of wish they had this voice acted, because just standing here reading the text, it's kind of boring. Oh, what a mess. Inconvenient that my note about the tithe was found, but a little whisper here and there, and they were willing to blame each other.
To obey.
You're here to see the taskmaster, huh? Since he's my master, you gotta say, really swell guy. Wait a bit. He's just Busy abusing a good old pal. Mark.
Yes, I'm quite busy.
You are so refreshingly fresh.
There's a lot of healing.
You have orders for me?
Clearly, you have come seeking the best.
I remember this quest line. Both ways before crossing the street.
It is quite good to see you. The blade is a tool. The skill is in the hand that wields it.
I don't think I even needed those kegs to stun him. Alright, I'm gonna finish this little quest line and then I'm going to call it. Well, screw that. I gotta figure that out.
Take me with you. Do let me know if you come across anything.
Yes. I'm ready. I'll be here.
I would wager you are hiding many dark secrets.
Just the thing, Wanderer. Beware of Yeti!
In life, I was unbeatable. In death, I am unstoppable.
Yeah.
It's too late to flee now.
All right, so what is it? 40% health?
Regret stepping on to these lands.
I wish it didn't have this line of a cooldown. This is not one of the ones I needed to kill. But it's XP.
What adventure do you need me for today?
Oh, this is perfect.
My blade could be yours to command.
Damn it. All right. Here I am in the symposium, my Death Knight Panda. He's gonna take a rest. And that's gonna be the show. Bye.